Loves that full court press. Anderson in good range. Can't convert. Majok might be able to clean it. There's some contact. No score.
And look, I don't mind that call by the official. Offense. On first look, it looked like Majok really dropped that shoulder down. Watch this. Really throws the shoulder into DJ. Although, where was he positioned? Was he in that no charge zone?
Looked like it.
I think I'm going to just take a shot in the dark here, but I think when they're both in there, you can't just run a guy over.